An important aspect of the construction process is ensuring that the information about any changes made in the field get captured and provided back to the organization. With BIM 360 Field, the capture of these as-built changes is very simple. Users can open any document or diagram included in the project and identify an issue to show the adjustments made in the field. Once an as-built issue is identified, additional documents or files can be attached to the issue to provide clarity. The new issue can be assigned to a specific individual or contractor, or the system can also be configured to automatically assign various issue types to specific individuals or contractors. Upon syncing, information becomes available to the rest of the organization. Going into the issue list, we can see the new item that was created and confirm that it is assigned to the appropriate entities that need to make as-built updates. The issue can also be printed or emailed to assure that the necessary entities are made aware of the need to make as-built updates.